Hello guys, finally nauwi na kami. Medyo mabilis yung biyahe ngayon compared sa mga normal na biyahe. And sobrang successful, sobrang nakaka-bless lang yung team building namin kahapon hanggang ngayong hapon. Iba yung ano, iba yung strike, iba yung revelation ni Jesus, very very refreshing. Sabi ko nga eh, parang kumbaga ito yung some point, ito yung mga parang kumbaga kailangan ko na refresher, kasi parang you go along with cares of this world, you go along with school, you go along with college life, parang walang tigil na responsibilities sa task and all. And magandang period to parang to stop, and then somehow you reflect, somehow you take time to rest, and then make time na parang self-reflect lang, self-evaluate. Siguro one of the main takeaways ko nung nag-team building kami. Number one, nung gabi, nung nag-sharing kami is about struggles in ministry. Na parang na-share na rin namin yung struggles namin sa buhay namin. Tumatak sa akin dun yung mga physical health, yung mga depression na na-share, mga fear, yung mga discouragements, lack of support, yung busyness. Very authentic lang yung naging flow namin kagabi. Kaya siya nakaka-bless kasi after namin mag-share ng struggles, and then we get to encourage each other. Na parang kung ano yung gagawin mo to encourage yourself, parang what's your advice to yourself about dun sa struggle mo. And we just come up dito sa conclusion na parang ang sarap lang nang meron kang Jesus along the way. Parang kahit gano'ng kabigat yung struggle mo, kahit na gano'ng ka-worried, ka-pressured, parang kunyari may sakit ka or ano, parang kahit gano'ng kahirap, parang sarap lang isipin. Can't imagine, yun yung takeaway ko, na main takeaway ko. Can't imagine our lives without Jesus, struggling without Jesus. Parang sobrang sarap lang sa pakiramdam na you have Jesus and you have a healthy fellowship with you to make you more stronger in faith. So, siguro yun yung mga takeaways ko. And then, he never lived things undone. Isang mga struggles, he never lived things undone. Parang, kung tinulungan ka ni Jesus dyan sa simula, he will help you finish it. Siguro yun yung mga takeaway ko. Sa dulo, parang karoon kami ng prayer na parang, Lord, even without these things, even without having these things na mga pinagpipray namin, parang your presence, Lord, parang ikaw, Lord Jesus, your love, your presence, Lord, is enough for us. And napakasarap lang sabihin na parang, kumbaga kahit na daming mawala, ang daming malos sa'yo, ang daming mag-live sa'yo, disappointment sa along the way, parang kahit si Jesus na lang yung matira, no? Just give me Jesus and I still have everything. Yung parang ganun yung takeaway namin kagabi. And then this morning, kaninang morning, parang kumanta kami ng Surrounded. take away din namin na, na at some point sa buhay, parang yung yun nga, walang tigil, non-stop yung mga ginagawa natin, non-stop yung intense and responsibilities. And parang pakiramdam natin, we are surrounded by great problems, kumbaga by anxieties, by struggles, parang ayun yung surrounded, nagsusurround sa atin. Parang pakiramdam natin ganun, no? Pero ang totoo nun, no? we are surrounded by the Lord. It may look like I'm surrounded by pressure, it may look like I'm surrounded by anxiety, pero I'm surrounded by you. Parang I'm surrounded by Jesus. And napakasarap lang yan isipin kasi along the way, kasama mo si Jesus na parang nag-struggle ka, kasama mo si Jesus, nag-overthink ka, kasama mo si Jesus. And really, can't imagine these things na nawala si Jesus, no? So I'm just blessed dun sa nangyari dun sa team building namin. Very spontaneous, very katulad ng mga planning, yung mga planning ng mga ginawa namin, nakaka-bless lang. And siguro yun lang for now yung mai-share ko, no? There's another video na mai-share ko, mas ma-maximize ko pa yung mga na-share namin, no? Yung mga nakaka-bless na message ng Jesus, realizations, ma-share ko sana sa inyo. Pero that's it for now, for this video. And sana na-enjoy and encourage, na-inspired kayo with this video. Again, this is JD Worship. See you on my next video. Bye. God bless you.